Hello, my little chaps. How are you all? I hope you all are well and good. So here, today I have a concept of maths. This is tall and short concept. Let's start. This boy is tall, this boy is short, and they were talking about tall and short. This is tall clock, this is short clock. This is tall neck giraffe. This is short tiger. This is tall chest of drawers. This is short chest of drawers. This is tall tree. This is short tree. Here I have tall dinosaur. Oh, this is short dinosaur. So our introduction is complete. Thank you. After the introduction of tall and short concept, we will do the exercise in our notebook. So here we have two objects. One is tall and the other one is short. So for the tall object we will do the coloring, and for the short object we will do the circle. So here I am going to start my coloring for my tall object. Come on children, you also select your color for the coloring. This is tall flower. This is tall flower. And I am filling the color. Now again I will change my color. This is tall object, and I will fill red color in the petals of the flower. For the coloring, first I am making the border. And then I am using my up and down formation. Are you doing, children? Once I will complete my flower, I will move on the string and the leaf. Come on, who will come first? See, my one petal is remaining. tall flower. Tall. And my flower's coloring is done. So here I am going to change my color for the string. See here, I'll also make the border first and then I will go down for the coloring. This is my tall flower. Now I will fill the color in the leaf. This is my tall flower's leaf. Now here I have the another one. Yes, my tall flower has two leaves. Okay, my coloring is going to complete. Then we will do the circle on short flower. So our notebook exercise is done, and then we will do the exercise in our workbook. After completing the notebook, we will do our spiral book for tall and short concept. So here, color the tall tree. So we will do the coloring in tall tree. Is this tall tree? No. Okay, is this tall tree? Yes. Okay, so now we will fill the color in our tall tree. Come on children, you also start doing the coloring in our tall tree. This is a coconut tree. We can see these type of tree in the Kerala. Come on children, are you doing the coloring? For the leaf, I am using my green color. Yes, everyone, do it fast. Okay. Here I have my last one leaf. Then after that I will change my color for the stem. Do you know which color I should take for the stem? I will take my brown color for the stem. See, I am going to fill this stem with my brown color. And this is my tall coconut tree. Yes. This is my coconut tree. This is tall. Here I have short tree. So our exercise is done for the tall object. Now downside, I have two objects. One is tall, one is short. So I have to do the circle on short object. Which one is short? A giraffe is a short object or a rabbit is a short object? Yes, you all are right. So I am going to the circle my short object. Rabbit is a short object. So our tall and short concept is done. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.